schools in the country. In the country, there's 295 Division I schools. Tennessee Tech won more games than us and nobody else. There's not a Power Five school in the country that won more regular season games than Clemson. So if you value what a team does in the regular season, then we most certainly should be a national seed.
Coach, you guys are hitting home runs at a historic rate. What do you attribute this long ball renaissance to?
Well, I think you have to have the type of players who can do it, first and foremost, and it's also part of our mentality. I mean, you look at what we've done in the last 3 years. I don't know how it stacks up with other teams in our league in terms of total numbers, but I would be willing to bet we probably hit more home runs than anybody in the ACC in the last 3 years. Anything that you value, well, you're going to coach and you're going to teach and you're going to work out and you're going to celebrate. So we celebrate guys being able to hit the ball in the seats. It's just part of our program. It's part of what we do. So we spend a lot of time working on maximizing our players' swings so they can get the ball in the air and hit it where you can't defend it.
How does Durham